All right, so here we go. The final Doom, which is two episodes. Now that I completed Doom 2, I can move on to this. I was contemplating doing the Master Levels, but I do need to get that set up, so I may do that afterwards. Not quite sure. Considering Final Doom is really just a unofficial expansion of Doom 2. So Final Doom has two episodes, TNT Evolution, Evolution, and the Plutonia Experiment. So I believe this is episode 1. So I'm going to get started with this. We got some new music. Off to a good start. Hey, what's up, Shugami? What do I call you? I know I remember you from Game Haven, but Shirogane GM Budokai 1 Ray. What if I just call you Budokai? Is that cool? Dragon Ball Budokai? Zachary, what's up? Hey, how's it going, my friend? I'm doing alright. So I am, as you notice at the icon below the screen, I have moved on from Doom 2. I am doing Final Doom now. Which, for those who don't know, Final Doom is a, it was supposed to be the last Doom at the time. That didn't really work out, though, did it? But at the time, it was supposed to be considered the last Doom. And so that's a door. Doesn't really look like it leads anywhere, though. Let's see if we can get out there at some point. Should open the other door. So how do we get out there? That should open up that other door. Nothing much, just relaxing for the night right now. Cool. Hey Max, ¿cómo estás, Max? Aquí estoy disfrutando este juego clásico antes que me duermo. Si miras el dibujo en la imagen hasta abajo en la pantalla, estoy jugando Final Doom. Ahorita estoy empezando. Somehow missing enemies. Not sure how. I guess my only hunch would be, here, but I guess maybe that switch is not the actual exit. Whoops. Outlast 2 está fantástico, mejor que el primero. Qué bueno. Pero, honestamente, yo nunca lo he jugado, so, realmente no tengo opinión de ese juego, pero he escuchado que hay mucha gente que dicen que está bien, bien efectivo con el horror. Entering Human Barbecue. Trick them, right? Right, chainsaw. Thank you. sir. Should be taking out the shotgun. Whoops. There we go. Yay. Gotta get him. Right, so 50 is how much this one holds. Hidden, but there is a hidden thing here. One out of four secrets. Hey, what's up, Danny boy? My baby boy, what's going on? Play Chex Quest next. What is that? I don't even know what that is. Enlighten me. Oh boy. Come on, let's blow you up. go. These are all leading to the same spot. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Xbox 360 o antenas. Tengo Xbox 360. Lo tengo conectado a la televisión, pero realmente yo no la aprendí ya unos años ya. Not sure where this will lead. I go back this way. That is where I need to go. So how do I get up here? A switch panel. That window's gonna open. Never went this way, okay. One more enemy. So I know how to get there, but not sure how to get up there. Let's go back. There we are. There we go, stage two. I like this end screen, that's interesting. Human barbecue. Alright, so on to stage three. Power control. What was it? Oh, music's loading now. Okay. Here's where I came from. So let's go into teleporter. Painful. Oh boy. Alright, so let's go in here first. Got the berserk pack, which is good. See where this leads. Getting any here, okay. Interesting. Alright. I'll have to come to this point some other time. This guy trying to act cute. Where are you dudes coming from? That's where I came from, okay. Mm. Okay, so this is one of these interior places. Cool. Alright, so I have red key. Hey rookie, what's going on? How are you doing, my man? How is your afternoon going so far? So you'll notice with the little added thumbnail, the updated thumbnail on the bottom, I have moved on to the final Doom, which if you're not aware, it was the sequel after Doom 2, came out in 1996. Funny story though, it's considered to be an official sequel to Doom 2, but it was released by id Software, but it actually the two episodes that it contains were made by other companies. So id kind of outsourced this game, but did release it under their own platform, their channels. But it wasn't actually made by id Software, so that's kind of a interesting little aside with the game. Boom. Possibilities here. Pretty sure I've seen them all. So red key is where I need to go, because that's the key I have. Hasta mañana. Okay, Max. Que te pase bien, señor. Espero que pasas tu fin de semana bien. Sin novedad. Y ahí nos vemos algún otro día, ¿ok? Con cuidado, Max. So, rookie, I was just talking to Max. He needs to head out for the evening. So it's nice and spicy. A platform, but seems not. Those. Cool.
I got your back, man. Don't worry. Get the way. I'm right behind you.
Right, he's not almost dead, so that's good. Heard of Final Doom. What year did it come out? It came out in 1996. So it it is the official sequel to Doom 2, and at the time it was supposed to be the very last one. But as I mentioned before, kind of a funny story. It was released by id Software, but they actually didn't program any of it. They outsourced it to another company, or I think two different companies. Alright, so I have yellow now. Oh shit, this son of a bitch. I don't know what that is, but... ooh. Okay. I'm a baron of hell. Just trying to make this count. Don't know how long it's going to last for. So now I need to find the blue door, which I was just at. So I need to go to the yellow door, which then brings me to the blue door. Oh, okay. Ah, blue, here we go. Sorry I couldn't save you, dude, but since I was transformed, I guess it didn't allow me to do it. Two out of three secrets. Oh well. What can you do? Yo, what up, Josh? What beers do you have in the fridge? I need an impromptu review or inventory. I don't have much, man. Watching my money. So right now I have... what do I have? I still have one of the Amagang Game of Thrones beers left over. I had bought the box that has one of each flavor, the four ones. It's, which one is the one that I left? I think I left... the Mother of Dragons? I think it's the Smoked Porter, I believe, is the one that I have. Got some extra gold. I also have... someone gave me a 4-pack of the Dogfish Head Sea Quench Ale, which is their sour, the Ghost. And I also have... actually, Paula has a leftover beer from when we went to Queens. It's the Kit Kat beer. I forget what the name of it is. It was a specific one they had on tap. Or not on tap, but they had canned it. Let's see, Kit Kats... let me see if I can remember the name of it. Oh, so the Mother of Dragons, yep, that's the one I have from Amagang. And it's the Evil Twin. Evil Twin, Even More Candy Bar Edition, which is their Kit Kat Stout. That really would be it outside of... anything else? I mean, I do have, obviously, the Dogfish Head 120s that I've been aging for, like, what, 2011, so that's 8 years. I also have a couple from 2015, so that's 4. Still got my Sam Utopia that I somehow haven't finished from 2009. So there you go. I think that's what I have currently. I have a Speedway Stout bottle from 2015 that I have aging. That's about it. That is about it. Entering Wormhole. Oh man, there he's up. Let them kill each other, ideally, if possible, that'd be great. Demon Rune, alright, cool. I will take that and I will use it. Hell Knights. Gotta rip it and grip it, man. Said secret, but not. Okay, so you have some stuff. Not much, but just enough to get by. Yeah, that sounds like Evil Twin. That is Evil Twin, yeah, they're Kit Kat. Which I believe that one was, I actually haven't had it yet, but I think it's 11, 11 and a half. I had purchased the their L-Train Triple IPA, which was, I think, 13 and a half. It's actually really good. A little more on the hazy side, but it was very, very citrusy, very nice. I ended up buying one for Danny, which was the forget the name of it, but it was like a Biggie homage. It was a fat guy with a crown on his head. That was another triple IPA, but that one was at 15%, so that was pretty hardcore. Okay, so I've been here. Okay. Is that really the exit? I guess so. Since I never played Doom, I don't know the whole storyline premise. Can you explain? Oh boy, Josh. All right. Well, you got to keep in mind, this is early 90s, right? So this is the third game in the series called Final Doom. This came out in 1996. Long story short, even though it's so bare bones, but it's sometime in the future. We have since colonized Mars. So there is a corporation called the UAC, which is the United Aerospace Corporation, I believe. So they're basically like a privatized military group that pretty much controls everything. And they've been messing with teleportation. So they figure out how to teleport and move things around. From doing that, they end up opening a tear, which then they discover hell, and all the demons from hell pretty much invade the base, invade the moon, kill everyone, and you're this one sole guy whose job is to kill them all. And that's the first Doom. You do that, and then Doom 2, somehow the guys from hell end up on Earth, so you go back to Earth, kill everyone, everything's fine. Then now there's this one where I don't know where this one actually is supposed to take place. I guess it's on Earth again? Not quite sure, because you only get story snippets when you complete a certain amount of stages. You'll get like a little text crawl that tells you like what's going on, but that hasn't happened yet because I just started this, so. But yeah, basically you're a badass space marine killing demons because hell has taken over, and you kick their ass. I mean, Doom 3 kind of expanded upon that and actually tried to make a storyline out of it, but the original Dooms, it was just more just kill everything in sight. Ask questions later. But now this is... this is Brutal Doom. Which adds all of these extra gory details. So this is not what the original game would play like. This is souped up. This is the game on steroids. But since I've played all the original games before, way back when, this is kind of a really cool way to play it with a new coat of paint. Obviously, I can look around with my mouse. I can jump. That wasn't available in the original versions. You couldn't do that. You were playing solely on keyboard. So, obviously, with the advent of PC mods and all that, it allows you to do things that you weren't supposed to do before. But obviously, you get used to modern control schemes and all that, so this definitely is a way to ease you into it without that abrasive learning curve. And especially maybe for somebody like you who's never played Doom before, this something like this would probably be the greatest way to do it, because you can play it just like you would a modern game. Stuff like that. Melee executions, that wasn't available. You know, that wasn't a thing. But they've added that here. You know, spice things up for you. Those things like co-op partners, which wasn't a thing in the originals either. But, you know, they added a whole bunch of things to spice it up and make it interesting for you. So that's really cool. Amazing what the PC modding community can do. Just did that. There is another hallway here. Obviously, like in this one, you can reload too. That's because of the mod. In the actual game, you don't reload at all, so... Where do the Nazis fit in? No Nazis. Nazis is Wolfenstein 3D. So that is the game that came out before Doom, which is, it offers first-person shooter, but in Doom 2, there are secret stages, and there two of the secret stages actually are taken from Wolfenstein 3D, but with the Doom mechanics. Which actually, I think the Doom 2016 has a couple Easter egg stages where you get to play Wolfenstein with the new mechanics too, so there's that. Yeah, Wolfenstein and Doom are two different beasts. You notice me running against the walls, grunting, so what I'm doing is I'm checking the walls to see if there's any hidden doors. In this case, there is. You can never be too careful with Doom. These games, there are secrets everywhere. need only look. That kind of sucks that they're not letting me get these items, but oh well. Got the blue key, so that's all that matters. I do need to go down here. How's Doom 2016? I heard great things. I never played it, rookie, so I don't know. The only experience I have with that is the land center I used to work at, people would play it, we would offer it, but I never got around to playing it myself, so I would only see people play it. From everything I've heard, it's good. So for me, playing all of these older ones again, to then get ready for the 2016 one, probably is the path I'm going to take. Once I get that, all of these walls are going to open up, because that's just typical Doom style. That's how things roll. To you once I open these up. Once I get that, I'm gonna get a whole swarm of enemies. Hey, what's up, Francis? How many episodes of this now? So this is, if you notice the thumbnail on the bottom, so this is the final Doom. So I completed Doom 2 last night. The final Doom is 2 episodes, which I don't know how many levels are in each episode. I think it's around 30. So these are quite longer. As I expected, there would be enemies coming out. Not shocked by that. Alright, so we're gonna go back up. Let's take alright. Map's going to be very helpful. It does detail things a bit more. Let's go back this way. Where do I go? So there's a hidden path here. But I'm not sure how to access it. Oh, so this is where I needed to go for that, okay. Alright, so I got yellow, blue. So I guess I need to go out here. Some goodies along the way. There is a hidden door somewhere here. But it won't open, so... Alright. So let me go to the yellow door, see what that entails. Well, let me catch up with what you're saying there, Francis. I'm sorry. That's quick. So where's that other guy who was with you? So he's just a friend of mine. This is just my channel. So yeah, I just had him just to chat about E3. He doesn't have a YouTube or anything, so. I mean, I was entertaining the possibility of doing some more discussion-like things with him or other friends, but, nothing set in stone yet. Ooh, got a notification. Hold on. Let me look at my screen here. See Bourgeois. Bourgeois77. Thank you for the sub. Appreciate that. That's really cool of you. Unfortunately, I'm new to this whole Streamlabs thing, so I don't know if that's a Facebook, Twitch, YouTube notification, but Bourgeois, thank you. That's very kind of you. Feel free to enter the chat, too, if you want to say something, by all means. I'm just plugging my phone here so it doesn't die. So it's not his, now I understand. Yeah, so it's, I'm Aldo, so that, if you look on the bottom of the screen, you know, it shows you my social media channels and... You know, my Facebook, my Twitter, my Instagram, YouTube, Twitch, Steam. So this is my channel. And I normally don't do those discussion type things. It's usually just me playing games. And again, I'm not like a professional streamer or anything like that. I'm just here to chill. I'm here to play games. If somebody like yourself wants to come in talk about stuff, by all means, that's awesome. But... I may do some more discussion things, but I'm not quite sure. I mean, like, his name is Frank, so we're wrestling fans, maybe discussions about wrestling movies. I don't know. I'd have to think about it, but hopefully that clarifies for you. So now we're here along the edge of there's something back here. Something's gonna open up. My guy just died. Well, he did a good job though, but he held down the fort. Your death was not in vain. Alright, so there's red. So, this is where the Barons came out. Right, so that's... Oh, wait a minute. Damn. So these haven't been opened yet. There we go. Okay, so that switch does nothing. There we go. Not quite sure what it did. Alright, so go back to the beginning of the level. Killed all the monsters. Here we go. Red key. Boom. No more. It's just I don't know if I'll do that again. I may, if I have people willing to come out and discuss with me. If this video does well, I'll slice that like button. Yeah, honestly, I don't think it'll go well. I mean, I'm not promoting this or anything. It's just me playing. But again, if you want to hit like, if you don't, up to you, my man. Entirely your choice. Open season. Alright. Any hidden switches? Nope. No, there is something here. Shows something on the map. to the left here. So there is something. Something that won't open up just yet. So let's go with the chain gun. Hi, Francis. I don't know if I'll be on tomorrow, but thank you for watching. Either way, I hope you have a good rest of your weekend. Take care, my love. Yeah, all that blood just kills the frame rate. It's nuts. Don't have the red. This says TNT, like the name of the episode here. Need a yellow key to activate this object. Need a blue key. Need a red key. Oh, it's just having me go round and round here. Okay, so I need a yellow key for that. Need red key for that. Hey, what's up, Rich?
What's going on, my man?
Playing some Final Doom here. Final Doom, Brutal Doom style. So, how are things going with you? I can't open this. I need a yellow key. Son of a bitch. Right. So where do I take my blue key? This is the question. Suppose I need to go back to the beginning of the level. I need to make my way up there, which would then be the large door. Don't want to fall here, right? Think you dig it? It's like Battlefield, but with swords, bows, and horses in the Dark Ages. That's the, Mordecai, right? The game you were talking about? I'm sorry, I can't catch up with the chat since you're on Twitch, but, is it like an early access game, or what's the deal? One of these worlds is going to open up, I'm sure. So I got the yellow key now. Nope, full release came out in April. Okay. It is a Steam game though, correct? Alright, so I got yellow, so I can switch to that, whatever that does. Then I can go back down here. Okay. That's looping me back. But there was a yellow door that I needed before. I believe. Here we go with the labyrinth. Alright, going in circles now. Door. Then we're gonna go this way. Nope. What did that switch do?
I need to somehow get up there. That doesn't do anything. Okay. Oh shit. Ooh, wait a minute. I will take that. It's pretty cool. Some things are better, some things aren't as nice, other things are just different. Funny, it's actually going to likely compete with Chivalry 2 since Shift 2 is an epic exclusive for the first year, starting 2020. Everything's exclusive, man. It's a bit of a drag. Shouldn't have to be that way. Alright, so how does one get up there? There's a teleporter that leads there. Need a red key to activate this object. Huh. Okay, now I'm going in circles. Now I don't know where to go. So this yellow key did something. But what? There's something I'm overlooking in these rooms. So it raised a switch somewhere in here. Or triggered something at least. Here we go. This is that hallway. Alright. Boom. Is this gonna take me way up here with all the other switches? Alright, cool. Now. So now I can go. Back down here. Then I need to go back to where the door was. Make my way here. Then I need to go back to this hallway. Nope. Not this one. This one. This is the one with the red key. Then that'll open the red door up in the beginning. And I could be done with this. Yep. Yep, Epic is pulling Microsoft's code and move. If you can't make it, buy it. Yeah. It's funny how things are getting more and more cut through. Alright, there goes that. Fully 100%. Alright, cool. Not bad. Entering prison. Here we go. You fought your way out of the infested experimental labs. It seems that UAC has once again gulped it down with their high turnover. It must be hard for poor old UAC to buy corporate health insurance nowadays. Ahead lies the military complex, now swarming with diseased horrors hot to get their teeth into you. With luck, the complex still has some warlike ordnance laying around. Yeah, Rich, take your time, dude. Actually, I'll be right back, too. Map 7. Okay. Let's see if we make it to 10. Okay, nothing here. big mistake, but... ...204 enemies, holy shit. That was brutal. He's around here somewhere. Yo, Ernie, look at those graphics. I know, right? There he is. Alright. Might as well. Alright. Something hidden here. Let me just hit these teleporters. Okay, so bridge opened up to this side, which is where I need to go. This is where I came from. That was a lot of fuckers, damn. So what do I do to get out of here? Okay. Yo, cracked an Oscar Blues barrel aged 1050. Oh, snap. Barrel aged 1050, that's very good. Where did you find it, your job? Or did you find it elsewhere? I actually have a barrel aged 1050 with me. Been aging it for, I think, about a year now. I mean, the regular 1050 is really good, but the barrel aged, yeah, so much better. Whoops. If you want to fight each other, go ahead. I'm not stopping you. Ah, shit. fuck that up. Everything is so sensitive in this game. Oh man. No, I don't want to cheat to do it. We want to get it legit. If you ever have Disney Drive, it's worth $6. If you want to stay away from a soda or your burger, oh, he did. Let me catch up on your chat there, Rich. I'm sorry. So unfortunately, with the restream, I'm not able to look at the Twitch chat as readily, but I could look it up on the Twitch app, so... Let me see... If I can look at my own stream... You know, wow, even in the app it doesn't show the chat from back then. Never mind. I guess I'm screwed out of it then. Sorry, Rich. I didn't catch what you were talking about before. Ah, shit. Son of a bitch. Just run. There we go. Entering metal. It's metal, man. Man, it's killing people. I need to find that door, which was over here. Thank you. I can try to get me. Well, there's smoke. Yes, yes, yes. I'm not sure what that switch did. Can't go here. Where I came from, right? Yes. I guess I have to go. Sorry. Oh boy. So red key's over there. I'll somehow find a way to get there. Okay, a little confused there. Riot shotgun, yes. Right, so red key can go in here now. TNT. All right. Oh, is this from before? Okay. Son of a bitch. All right. Couldn't save him. Holy shit. Not really sure what that did, but Jesus Christ. There we are. Always in for one last surprise, right? Stronghold. So much blood, so much gore, man. Boom. Yes, sir. All right, that biggity dog. I need to go do something here. Oh man, I got a crash. Good luck clearing Final Doom. Yeah. All right, Rich, thank you for stopping by, dude. When will you be streaming James Pond? Ooh. Which one? I always remember growing up, there was James Pond 2, RoboCod. You know what? I think I have that on one of my Genesis ROMs. So actually, I might be able to do it. Believe it or not. How am I supposed to get that? Nothing. You think I knew about that game? Come on, Josh. Alright, do I go this way? So I gotta go this way. Coming. Mm-hmm. need a blue key. Oh, shit. What are some recent release games that you're into these days? Something you would stream? Honestly, I'm so behind on games, dude. It'd be hard for me to say. Oh shit. Secret. Let's see, recently released. That looked interesting for me. I mean, I still don't have Resident Evil 2 Remake. Actually, the Contra and Castlevania collections that came out looked interesting to play. Switch to this. Where does this lead? Carnage never ends. Now, how do you get that switch? They'll let me there. There was a place I needed a red switch, wasn't there? Yeah. Now I'm forgetting what it was. It was one of these I needed a red switch. Right here. Thank you. Damn. What about you, Josh? What are you playing these days? Are you playing anything? Get some ammo. That's a secret location. Okay. I could do here. Not really sure what that did. Yeah. What's over here? Okay. Am I missing another key? What, Okay. Where else do I go? I'm not quite sure. Alright, so there's a hidden switch over there. Trying to find where I needed to be. Entering Redemption. Right, this will be my last map for tonight's. This will end off on a good even number. These assholes just popping out of the woodwork. need red keys for that. Oh, just so much blood, so much blood. Just fight each other, fuck it. Hey Foxhound. Did you see my video of Street Fighter? I did not. Oh, I had no idea. What's it about? Which Street Fighter are you playing? What is up there? Aha. There we go. The end of the stage. Cool. Boom. It's It's okay, it was just a random video of me playing Street Fighter. Okay, which Street Fighter were you playing? If you don't mind my asking. I'll check it out once I'm done, which actually I'm done now, so I'll check it out once I sign off here. Storage facility, let's save. Shinbo, there we go. Alright. It's 2:30, so I should be getting some sleep because I do have a bit of a long day tomorrow. So, yeah, I'll check your channel out right now, Roxanne. But thank you, anyone who was watching: Josh, Rookie Collector, Francis, Zachary, Rich, Max, Ernie, Foxhound as well. So thank you guys. I'm on Final Doom, so gonna soldier through those. Maybe I'll do it tomorrow. Not quite sure, depending on what happens. But thank you, anyone who was watching. Thank you to the gentleman who subscribed earlier. That's cool. That's really awesome. Appreciate it. Street Fighter 1 from Street Fighter. Oh boy. Yeah, that's a bad game. Not a good one. But if I were your boss, I'd deathmatch you in a minute. I mean, it's not a good game, but it's good to play to see how far the series evolved from 1 to 2. It's a wholly different thing. And 2, I mean, Street Fighter 1 has its charm because it's so bad, but it's definitely not a good fighting game. Not at all. Anyways, Fox, I'll check out your channel in a couple minutes. Thank you again to anyone who was watching. I hope you have a good day, afternoon, night. Have a good weekend. Don't party too hard. But yeah, take care, guys. Remember, only you can prevent forest fires. Peace out.